title. We've done it. Callus is no more.
You gave him a Cabal's end. I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the Veil. Hang tight.
Osiris.
Get your ghost out of there!
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link!
At long last.
Destroy it!
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Yes. Acknowledged. Check. All done, all done. Hi again.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
Anything for you?
She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
The Traveler. Gone. Should I feel humbled by this sacrifice? Relieved that it can't grant any more of our enemies the light? Lost? Without a god in whom I can place my trust? But what consumes me in this moment is the human loss. We've watched so many die for this war. And yet, those losses have given us insight and common bonds. We stand alongside more allies than ever before. Humans, Awoken, Elixni, even the Cabal. When I came to the last city, I looked up to the heavens for the hope the Traveler gave us.
Guardian, the Traveler is gone, but we're still here. It may seem small, but it's no less important under the circumstances. Despite your triumphs against the former Emperor, the Witness has transformed the Traveler and gone somewhere we cannot follow. Losses are no stranger to any of us. And I have long since known that the world does not obey laws of poetic justice. much as we might hope otherwise. It would be easy to look at the sky and falter. We cannot. We must take the time we have and make these losses mean something. Neptune is the best and only direction we have. Work with the Cloud Striders. Learn what you can about the Veil. A step at a time, an inch at a time, we keep going. With or without the Traveler. Be well.
Stick close, Lewis. You don't want some trigger-happy guardian looking at you over their sights.
What is it? No, of course. Not here.
Ready to take on some baddies?
with Neomuno Civil News, I'm Jisu Colorando. Accounts across the city indicate the conflict between the Earth Warlords and the invading Cabal Empire has advanced to our fair city. The Vex have taken advantage of the chaos to encroach on the Western Front, transforming our plazas into an active war zone. All citizens are promoted to active defense duties, effective immediately. Repeat, all citizens are promoted to active defense duties. Stay tuned to Neomuno Civil News for updates.
It doesn't make sense. How are we still alive? Was the witness only interested in the veil? It appears to have created a link using ghosts and the veil. The convergence of primordial light and darkness to open a portal. But to where? We should focus our efforts on the veil and the trail the witness might have left behind. If you need a moment, take it. But bear in mind, one loss does not equate to defeat. Keep fighting.